Hi, my name's Chris. I'm with Z Painters, based out of Los Angeles, and we're here at the PDCC Expo. And I just wanted to share my experiences with Estimate Rocket. It's been a great product for us. We've been using it for about 30 days, and immediately it's already changed our business. This is my wife, Leah, by the way.
Hi.
And she started working with us about 30 days ago, helping in the office, which has been tremendous. And she only knows Estimate Rocket, and she loves it. It's been super easy to use. Once I made an estimate on my phone with Estimate Rocket, and it was easier than doing it my old way, manually, using my word processor. It was just so user-friendly. All the follow-up emails it automatically does for you. I've gotten business just because I use this software. People like it. They feel like I'm more professional. The follow-up emails are amazing. I've gotten jobs from that because some customers love to know you want to work on their job. And even if you're more expensive, the fact that you're the one following up with them gives them reason to communicate with you. Well, you're a little high. So it's just been great. I love the product.
Yeah, it's been amazing. I remember Chris from using his old ways of doing his estimates, and this has saved us on time. It has saved up on follow-up, and we've seen direct results using it the past 30 days with getting more of our clients to go with us to choose our company. And we believe simply because of the software of using Estimate Rocket.
I mean
it's great. I mean, you do your invoices, work orders, everything all on one system. Saves your projects.
It's changed our business.
It really has. The past 30 days has changed.
It's changed a lot.
We love the culture of our business.
You can't afford not to use this product. You really can't.
We love Estimate Rocket. We're really thankful for the crew at Estimate Rocket. They're really quick at responding to our questions and readily available for us. So we're really grateful. So thank you, Estimate Rocket.
Thank you.